of sound, in the spirit of things, we lose our sight, and we put our trust in things of this material world.